In this video clip, you will be seeing that there are only 3 rows of wheat. It has to be 4 rows. So we are doing the flood irrigation. So what was the problem? Problem was sowing machine. We were using it first time. I had bought it and it was never used, so there was some mechanical issues with it. Now it is rectified, so I have to manually sew it. Me and my partner will do it. So I have finished the manually sewing one row. Tiring experience,